music store first day.
This is the first store for this paint shop.
Yeah. That's busy. Stop.
Just playing Shine On You Crazy Diamond and playing over it.
Stay in the middle.
Is there a victim somewhere? Oh, I see it coming up. There he is. Press now.
New Mexico? Me and Camel took a dive in this thing last night. It was lukewarm. Remarkably clean already. Something interesting about Atlanta?
It sucks real bad. There's a lot of mushrooms growing in warehouses.
The Braves lost.
Not particularly bad.
Atlanta sucks.
What sucks about it?
Everything.
Drugs.
Here's what's interesting about Atlanta. The Georgia Power commercials that come on and talk about how all the cars are creating all the pollution that's giving us skin cancer and whatnot and so on and so forth. But it's actually Georgia Power creates more than half of the pollution, which allows our skin to cancerify. And I just don't believe in that type of deception through such broadcast mass media. I think it should be banned, and someone needs to get back in the habit of mail bombing.
Do you think it should be banned or regulated? Like, somebody should be on it, you know, to say, to make sure everybody says what's what.
Well, we need power, you know, but we don't need deception.
Okay. What about you? What do you got? Kevin?
I don't give a shit.
Lesbianism.
You know this.
So yes.
Yes.
Okay, great.
Let's see. Sure, I can. Oh, you want to know now?
Yes, please.
Okay, there are way too many peach trees here.
Peach trees?
Peach trees. Peach tree road, avenue, peach tree battle. And let's see, something that you wouldn't know otherwise. I don't know.
What if you're coming from San Diego?
If you're coming from San Diego, the only thing you're going to do in Atlanta is go north.
All right.
I'm not from here, so I don't know. Not really. I've only lived here for a short time. We're not from here.
Oh, neither are we. Hence the documentary.
We're all from Louisiana.
Something interesting about Atlanta?
What's up?
It's hot this summer.
It's hot? Okay, thank you.
Hot Atlanta.
Hot Atlanta.
Hot.
fun.
It's so hard to get laid in this town, man.
All right. I mean,
it's going to be... naked chicks, some more bitches, some more rappers, some more people record deals, a little more, like, too many
Atlanta,
people.
Atlanta really sucks sometimes. I can honestly tell you, because I'm like, I don't make much money at all, and Atlanta put me like in a lower bump than everybody else. And I really don't appreciate it. Atlanta sucks. That's what I think about fucking Atlanta.
All right.
The clubs are cool.
the styles, I like the different styles.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, the styles are cool.
Is there any representative Atlanta style going on this evening?
We represent?
Oh, yeah.
This is the posse of
cool. What's that? Sing.
Cool.
Sing song. I don't know, man. I'm not a rapper.
Can you sing a song?
Oh, yeah, cause more damage than every shit. We just don't be the most famous. No plans to give it back to the living psychics. It's all ratchet like a notion.
Is that a yes?
No! You gotta cut that shit out of
the
film, man.
Bad as shit, dude.
That was good. Oh, yeah.
Do what?
Can you tell us anything interesting about Atlanta?
Yeah, the Claremont Lounge. It's pretty
Claremont
interesting.
Lounge? What's that?
Oh, that needs this video for me.
Huh?
No.
All right, thanks.
She's posh.
Yeah.
Hey, Will.
Braves lost?
Yeah,
somebody already.
What are you not from here?
No.
Ah. Well,
we're trying to find something interesting.
I see. Well, you know, have you been to the world of Coca-Cola yet?
The world of is that here?
Yes, it is. Because like the world headquarters of Coca-Cola are located here in scenic downtown Atlanta.
Does that mean Coca-Cola is like really cheap?
They get free samples there, I think.
No, really? If you go there, yes, you get free Coca-Cola samples.
Oh,
but
wow. How much is like a can of Coke in a machine around here?
Well, it depends where you are. It can range anywhere from what? 50 cents to over a dollar.
Whoa,
that's
extreme.
Yes. But that depends on where you are.
Okay.
But I mean, see, the fact that I'm talking about things like this means that there's really nothing in Atlanta that should interest you.
Oh,
where
okay.
are you from?
San Diego.
Oh, well, go back to San Diego.
Yeah.
You'll find a lot more interesting.
You used to live in California.
Yes, because I used to live in LA.
Can you tell us something interesting about San Diego?
Well, there's a good zoo there.
Yeah.
I was very young when I lived there, but there was a good zoo there, and there's always I always remember my family used to go to La Jolla, which I was I guess a lot of just like rich sort of yuppie type.
Did you go to the beach there at all?
Sometimes, not very often. I mean, I was young and not really, I mean, there were people that I knew that surfed a lot and whatnot, but
you were young and pre-jaded.
I was, yes, I wasn't jaded yet.
Downtown.
I don't know. But,
well, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Actually, I'm from San Marcos, right next to San Escondido. I graduated from San Marcos High. It's pretty cool over there. Down visiting Atlanta. I got family, I got friends that go here. I used
to live interesting.
Here. I used to live here too.
Wow.
I don't know, what else you want me to say about San Diego? I love the girls. I love the bud down there. Shit. What else you want me to say?
Well, that's good. We just needed one interesting thing, and you got it well covered.
Dude, I got the whole thing covered. Dude. I love San Diego.
Great. Thank you very much.
Go visit San Diego. And I know there's some new beach over there.
Black Beach.
It's not actually not new anymore.
Is it still like topless or something?
No, recycling.
You would lit it up.
I personally haven't been there yet.
It'd be a cover.
But I'd imagine that you could see some.
Black Beach. Man, go
it'd be easier to turn it off.
All right. Thank you very much.
Raffles?
Raffles.
Very interesting.
Fort Wayne. Born in Fort Wayne and brought to Atlanta.
Awesome. Well, thank you very much.
Raffles.
No.
Hey, film this.
It's cool to piss on walls.
Awesome.
Hey, film this. Thank you.
All right. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Sneezing.
Oh, I slept.
Tour apple.
Wait, what about the gas line? Are these the gas line? Are these the gas lines?
No, I'm zooming out.
I'm checking the money.
Get it, kitty.
Oh, that other kitty always gets in his way.
Get it.
Oh, yeah, there's his.
Little elf kitty.
Here he comes.
Go get it.
Gotta make him slide down the hallway. Come here, kitty, give me that thing. The star. Okay, I think that's enough.
He's so happy.
Hail a cab.
That's why I can't.
please stand next to him.
You're on film.
Hey,
this
is Barno!
Com.
Oh, God! is the best, man.
Thank you.
That's what bikers do. They bring sound buckets to starve your kids.
I'm serious. That's awesome.
Yeah, that's what they do.
So you want 7
There's a big,
You can get it.
Toy drive.
So how do you guys
want to
do this? We
need
to get on 76.
What?
Holy crap and shit.
What?
Shit and crap.
Up the street. It was just solid jam-packed. Wait,
Cork.
Go over there. Rob.
Hey, hey.
Rob. You messed up.
I'd love to just have, like, a little poop riding along with them. Or a bicycle.
I love you. You're still slicing some pizza along the side.
Wow, they're still coming.
I didn't get most of them.
Why the, there's guys on dirt bikes, though.
How to learn guitar with John.
The lighting's better over here. There you go, that's better. Sit right here.
I got a grant from the government to
John, you're almost there.
Figure out what I wanted to
do. But you do those bends.
Yeah.
See, it is better.
There
are things that are.
Yeah, but if I lived in America, I probably
only on the last
to live.
Oh.
It's like.
Okay.
Real expensive here, you know?
Oh, yeah?
It's like real expensive. I guess it is in America.
It just
too.
Depends on
where
you're from.
Yeah.
New York or San Francisco, like, even San Diego is
come on.
No, let's hear the other part.
the main, the
Why, right, Cameron has to play the band? Okay, but after that many, it goes kind of a double time kind of thing. Cheat and do one note?
No, no, I want to learn how to do it. I mean, I'll practice it, you know? Let's try it slower. That'd be easier for me.
From memory, could totally be wrong.
Whatever.
But generally,
the fire already burned out.
Jesus.
No. My nuts is on fire.
Rob's performing, are you saying?
They're still smoking.
Rob's own version of
in
birth
Canada.
Control.
My nuts.
Clap Video 2000.
Yes, Sit Down Clap Video, the video of 2000.
Well, do you know where they are?
They were down there last time I saw them.
Did you put them back in there?
I didn't do anything with them. Can I, or did I?
No, did you guys put them somewhere?
I didn't put them anywhere. Did you put them anywhere?
Where'd you put them? Back out of there? Back in the same place?
Yeah, they're back in the same place.
Hey, this isn't our camera.
I don't care. Don't shine at them.
Are you reading a gay book because you're so gay? I'm not recording.
Uh-huh.
What? What is it?
There was all the cool stuff when it passes right by our fish, our aquarium.
What is it? A fire truck or something?
Yeah.
What's that say? I can't focus. Oh, focusing. What does it say? Oh, electronic music. Alright, now that's where you hit me.
Oh, shit, sorry.
There you go. This thing feels pretty good.
Are you still recording?
Battery's almost dead though. Oh! That's blinking at me. Blinking at me.
If you're playing the power strip.
This guy's still using it.
But the power strip isn't plugged in, right? Is it just searching for it?
Oh, the new vehicle.
Thank you. are.
Show me the kid. Show me the kid.
Oh, yeah. I think it's been 5 days on these.
You want to try Grand Auto Service?
I got to replace him.
You want to try Grand Auto Service for a padlock?
I'm not wearing anything.
Padlocks are us.
I forgot to get...
I forgot to see what kind of stores they have out here.
I forgot to get out the underwear.
Get out the other clothes.
Ah. Jaeger.
Okay. I'll trade you places, Jeff.
Why don't we just look for a place to call the guy?
Fantasy! What? It's a good thing that thing doesn't have smell-o-vision.
Oh yeah, tight on the crotch. Tight on the chest.
Are you ready? There's some other places too, I
tight
spotted.
Tight on the armpit.
What are they? We're just waiting for you.
PSR. What? Can you just call the guy? And while you call the guy,
he's not gonna be home. He works till 6. He gets off. He gets home at 7. I'll try calling him, but more than likely he's not gonna be there.
Now, if you want to wait till I get my clothes on, I'll go look.
Okay.
Because, I mean, it's obviously far too far away to go walk in there for a minute.
It's Rob's room on wheels.
It sucks.
It's mess.
What's
vegetable about it?
Oh, peanut butter and jelly.
But I want my fucking computer with fast internet access. I want to be able to sleep in my bed.
4 more days.
Go home.
Fuck everyone!
Wait.
What are you doing?
You gotta be the voice of this little show. The bunny.
Where can I put your eggs? I'm delivering them to you. Don't you know how to talk? My brother's name is Poo Poo too. Anyway, did you see a bunny around here? Did anyone around here see a bunny?
Yeah, it's all very similar.
Yeah, I parallel work.
Go on them. No, they're getting a sea monster out.
Here's the stereo sea monsters!
Sleeping bag hair tie.
A crustacean.
A cracky.
What are you guys doing?
Planting.
What? Planned Parenthood?
Out there.
This is sponsored by Planned Parenthood.
What? Sorry. Oh. Want to be king of the keys?
Cool.
Are we at you guys' house?
Yeah.
Are we going to wait for him until 6?
No. I didn't know what you guys were doing.
What the fuck are you doing? What the fuck are you doing?